Hello and welcome to Canvas Quick Tips. In this video, you'll learn how to export grades as a CSV file and how to import grades from the Canvas Gradebook. First, open Grades from the Course Navigation menu. From the top column, select Actions, then select Export. When the export is completed, Canvas will download the CSV file automatically to your computer. Be sure to check your downloads folder if you don't see it. The CSV download includes read-only columns displaying current and final scores. These columns display each assignment, assignment groups that you've created, as well as final scores. In order to import grades into the gradebook, you'll need to create a new CSV file or use the same CSV file from your export. You can make changes to the file using Microsoft Excel. Please note your CSV file must include the following information: the student's name, student ID, the SIS user ID, which is the 9-digit number that begins with 9, the SIS login ID, which is the student's TW username, and your section. Include any assignments that you'd like to be posted as grades. The information for these columns can be found in the CSV file from a gradebook export. You can also find the information for these columns by downloading your roster in WebAdvisor. Once all your updates are finalized, the next step is to import the CSV file to see changes in the gradebook. Changes you can make include adding an assignment or updating scores. You can import a file that includes changes for some students or all students. You can also import a file that only includes some students. If you add a new column to the CSV file that you import, Canvas will ask you what you want to do with the new column with a drop-down menu. When your CSV file is ready, select Grades, select Actions, and then select Import. Click the Choose File button. Select your file, and then click Open. Click the Upload Data button. Review any changes you've made to the gradebook, and then click Save Changes. For additional questions or assistance, please contact your instructional design partner.